AT&T is in some legal trouble over its unlimited data plan. The Federal Trade Commission is suing, claiming the wireless carrier misled customers into thinking they could use all the data they wanted. AT&T actually slowed down their connection speeds if people used too much. The FTC says the practice known as throttling impacted about 3.5 million customers. In some cases, speeds were reduced as much as 90%.